a penalty to Forbert for the Canes on the power play.
And in comes a fellow lefty to Svechnikov, Paul Stastny here, and he'll take the draw.
One back for Burns. He'll shovel it across. Quick opportunity by Natchez. Rebound. They'll score! Stastny, who comes in, buries the loose change. A power play goal. And the Canes go up 2-0, making Boston pay.
You get a Wiley veteran, Jarvis. What a job he did to come up with puck possession. And Stastny, you knew he wouldn't become a spectator the way that he reads the tea leaves. After digging in the faceoff circle with the help from Jarvis, he gets to the net. And did he ever chip this thing beautifully?